Thank you. 期，成交價大約係50至70億元，樓面地價介乎4500至6000蚊。另一幅係位於屯門嘅商住用地，面積178000幾平方尺，估計可以興建7座30層高嘅住宅大廈。而成
我成立一個招標公司，它是有條件，它最重要的，它需要有這批人才，它要了解國際競爭的規則，要懂得一些招標的一些重要的規定。所以从这点来说呢，并不是每一个省都可以建立，而且我们也不提倡这样做。如果哪一个省，
理想一些。
你刚才讲的就收了嘛，这次还是13点，你就200点嘛，剩下143亿，每集团员研究部主管谭少卿在短期内，唔知喺13800至14000之间咧，应该有支持嘅。
咁所以因为部分地产嗰个企稳翻啦，咁就好似和王啦、和子啊，咁如果大市收窄方最期期指嘅比较戏剧性啲啊，一临收市前嗰半钟头咧，期指就沽盘平仓啊。所以由跌咗200点咧，就升翻就跌咗80点嘅，我谂系期指穿六厘嘅。但系当我讲完嘢之后咧，突然间咧，你觉得可能就会上翻去试下7厘嘅，即系变咗系一个好大嘅上来咯。所以令到啲投资息口开始有大大波动啊，所以变咗逼住啲人要睇翻息口问题。但始终我谂短期讲咧，
集团分店遍港九，订座热线2388-8000，嘉和集团系你开心拍档。
357.5人民币1.5383个月，美电应该。7.7337。
中国一份报章报道，今年头9个月全国的产金量达到101.8吨，比去年同期增加30%。
No, if you want to go in there, you have to.
Yeah. I know because he told me he is a member.
Do you have Sam's Club here too?
Yeah.
Really?
And tomorrow he is leaving for Taipei.
do they need him for if there's a red light?
Because he looks cute.
Yeah.
I gotta take his. Did you take his picture?
Oh, I'm taking it.
Good, I gotta take it.
What's the answer?
He said, yeah, sometimes they don't follow the traffic lights. He is more.
I remember you telling me that. Thank you.
看到那个楼上，那里有一栋房子。
还不算很急啦，但是当然越快越好，好不好？还有呢，哎，你测试一下，要把图面给我啊。
Thank you.
We just went through a rain. But it was worth it. It was worth it. We got some good stuff. And we're wet from head to toe.
Well, yeah,
almost to
yeah,
toe.
Yeah.
I certainly am.
It just kept on going on and on like that. We were down about 30% off before we, the first 5 minutes. We could have asked them, told her no, just half of that, and got the manager, and then we would have said, really, it's
okay. I don't mean so much. It's a
Stanley Market.
Gave me a nice discount, like 15%. Just because I said, you gotta give me the right price here. It was leaving. She was real cute. She had nice stuff on her clothes.
See why people fall in love with Hong Kong.
Yeah.
Look at this little harbor here. You can see it eventually. Right down here.
Get over there and I get to take the carrier bag. I got a wild card of all junk.
add one fee.
No.
No. You said 150, 150 is the deal.
Americans with
video camera, short pants. Ugly Americans.
Thank you.
Here's a tour of our room. As you, some of the viewers may have noted, there hasn't been a whole lot of talking in this tape, so we'll do a little talking, show you our room. All of our rooms look the same. This is the bathtub and the bathroom. As you can see, bidet. I think that's what that is. Telephone. Here's the room. Then we step into here and see that it's quite a nice large room. Nice king size bed. And I'm not, even though my room looks like a bomb hit it as we're getting ready to pack up and go, thought I would just show the little mini bar here. And there's the room. Nice little seating area. TV over here, desk. A little control panel here that has the time and controls the shades automatically, which is pretty nice. A nice feature. And the first night we were lucky enough to have a harbor view, but today, no such luck. We get a deluxe garden view, which means we get to look out on a little garden, such as it is. And there's the other rooms of the fine Shangri-La Hotel, or Sangarila, as Ben Pier would say. There's a little view down on the street, outside the room. And I think that's about it. But we didn't want to leave without getting a nice view of the room, as it is pretty nice, and we have no idea what we're going to run into in Taipei. So that's about it for now. Hope you enjoyed it.
sent us some records that they'd found from a long time to try to look for the history of the family, you know? And they found both grandfathers.
They were on the same page, and it was a photocopy of an original document.
And the Dutch were also very good, not quite like the Danes, but the Danes literally stuck their necks out.
Thank you. They got the new Sony digital video cameras.
Oh, yeah.
Videotape recorders. I mean, it fits in your pocket, literally.
Really?
Yeah, like my jacket pocket. I just put it in my pocket. It's incredible.
So it records onto what, a floppy?
No, it's got a disc. It's like the 8mm, but imagine half the size. And a picture, 2 inch by 2 inch, 2.5 inch, 300 DPI. That's equivalent to what you're printing on magazines. So if your picture is less than two...
This is sort of typical of Taipei. There's so many two-wheelers. Motorbikes, motor scooters.
No problem. Great. I heard you were an avid yachtsman.
I was, that's correct, past tense.
What happened?
Well, I just did it for 30 years. I mean, I raced sailboats for 30 years, and it takes a lot of time.
Well, how many would you need to do a pad print job?
Not much, because we can do a plastic cliche.
For 40 bucks.
For 40 bucks. Mm-hmm. And you just shove it in the machine, and you're in business. Even a steel cliche is what, 150 bucks or something like that?
At the most, yeah.
That's cheap.
Diet is definitely cheap.
We're real happy with that.
See, what we're doing with that, Dick, is because we're very big into security, and believe it or not, we could do a private label from a customer with as little as 12 pieces and no art fee.
Really?
That's where we kick out. You know, Dick, have you ever been there in the middle of summer?
Yeah.
Is that horrendous or what? Humidity and the heat?
No worse than Hong Kong or Taipei.
Small insurance policy.
Yep.
Cost ones.
Yeah. There's another thing, it's plugged into 12 volts. And they needed a cigarette lighter plug in cords. So he made them for them. But he considered that that was not his real business.
No, it's not okay. Leave me here.
I walk home.
Yes, we came to our attention that this, the tip in certain receptacles, doesn't really makes a good connection.
You're saying the length of the tip, you want to make it longer?
Just by bubbling, just by going to the convex.
Okay. Oh, I understand that. How about the bottom part you're talking about?
No, the bottom is all I'm saying is we want to change the mold of the housing to allow the tip to stick out, to travel further.
When it was current, but now that it's obsolete, it's a small percentage of older cars. So it's really not a...
Yeah.
It's...
It's
not a critical thing, except that Radio Shack has detected it, and they're nervous about it, and they want it fixed.
Uh-huh.
Really? How did they know about it?
They tested it?
Well, we made them too smart. That's all. So General Motors bought most of their receptacles for all their cars from Casco. But it could be in any General Motors car, in any model. The cars were designed with a hole in the dashboard to accept either type.
Yeah.
They got a price from some vendor that was low.
我已经在那个啦，像那个海报啊，海报啊。 他们不喝不知道喝不喝酒哎，好啊，你先买，你到了没？啊，到了没？哦，你要先到哦，没有关系，不用买，我们等下大家去吃饭呢、啊。哦好、哦，你先到好不好？在那里等我哈、哦，安排一下，叫他不要拿名片出来，那个是我们的公司啊、哦。OK OK。 明天不在最好了，最好了。好好好 ，OK OK， 拜拜。